soul and the souls of all the faithful departed rest in peace.
You two have humiliated my family for the last time!
Leave, little boy.
Look at me when I'm talking to you!
Fuck off, Akuji. I'm not killing anyone at Ishii's funeral. Tonight, tomorrow, you name a time and I will gladly fuck you up. But not now.
How noble. Nobility is sorely overrated.
Not so fun when you're fighting someone who isn't tied to a chair, is it?
I didn't kill her!
You ordered it.
I'm sorry.
Well, that brings her back, doesn't it? You couldn't even let her have a burial, you fucking piece of shit.
No, please.
But don't do this! Just kill me, damn it! Don't do this!
Fucker's still screaming.
Oh, I'm pretty sure Shagai's dead by now.
Back in dream, right?
Oh, God!
What is it?
I bumped into an old buddy of yours who was looking for you.
Who is it?
You can see for yourself in a few minutes.
You brought him here?
How do you know this asshole isn't trying to kill me?
Please. I would never kill my favorite assassin.
Mr. Wong. This guy used to have me running around killing guys in hot dog suits.
I'm quite pleased to hear about your survival. I'm here to give you my thanks for killing Kazuo Akuji's son.
You know Akuji?
Akuji and I have a long history. I have also had several unpleasant dealings with his son.
What did Shogo do?
When he was younger, he killed Mr. Wong's dog.
You fucking kidding me?
I do not joke about Sadie.
If you guys got some time, we can...
Is that...
Who you followed?
Shit, I don't know!
You was fucking followed!
You aren't gonna believe this!
Bunch of Ronin goons are coming this way?
Well... Yeah.
You ready for this, Wong?
What? I have not killed a man in quite some time.
Going to die!
I'm fine, but Akuji won't stop here.
I know. We gotta lock our shit down. When the Ronin come back at us, I wanna be ready.